Where the hell are these snipers? I'm trying to take them out, can't find them. What the fuck?
It's a sniper!
It's a sniper! No shit, it's a fucking sniper. Perfect. Led my shot. Why can't I pick up ammo? My team members are right here.
I mean, this is, well, it's amazing. This is a real moment in history we're witnessing here. I've just learned that deposed President Volodin has joined the procession. President Volodin himself has joined the march through the city. Incredible. We can see that his supporters have rallied around him and are staying close to him as a sort of shield, if you will, showing their total support of him. They seem willing to protect him at all costs, though so far there doesn't seem to be any need for the protection.
Alright, it's a full-scale revolution. Wonderful, and four U.S. assholes are caught in the middle of it. Four ghosts. Ghosts with toast. What the fuck's going on? Oh, I gotta get in position. What in God's name? Oh, Jesus.
I'm moving to cover. They're moving. I'm on the way. Drag it down.
Wow, I just got owned. Look at this. I'm getting owned. The dude right on top of us. Yeah, this is bullshit. This doesn't even make sense. Look at this. We're getting overrun by like 700 soldiers. This is fucking retarded. You got hostile choppers. And all of a sudden, there's like 20 fucking dudes. Like, really? Okay. Okay, I'll believe it. I'll believe it when I see it. Alright, I'm gonna hide behind the box. Fuck this. What the hell? I just got killed instantly by nobody. Shit, they EMP'd me. Oh shit, that's my grenade launcher. I finally found it.
Contact, go ahead!
Why am I down already? Get behind cover. Can't get this guy. There's a whole bunch of dudes over here. Holy shit. Nice job. Yeah, thank God.
Regroup on me. Let's go get Bukharov and wrap this thing up.
It's ridiculous. Bazillion soldiers. They overwhelmed me at the first. All you have to do is get past that first part, and then it's easy. After that.
Некоторые из нас предпочитают находиться в комфортном рабстве вместо того, чтобы бросить вызов судьбе и изменить свою участь.
What are you saying to me? I can have free food? Okay. In that case, no democracy, dictatorship, and the bottom of my cup does not exist in Russia.
Даже сейчас некоторые наши сограждане пытаются расшатать наши достижения. Небольшое, но громогласное и агрессивное меньшинство стремится разрушить наши великие достижения.
The Trollolol Man was the best music we've had in years.
Верные патриоты, подняться на борьбу с предателями. Давайте скажем нет их призывам вернуться к прошлому. Давайте вместе.
All right, you patriotic asshole.